here's one of the mazes the kids built, and now it's trying to go through there.